You've forgotten who I am already. I'm Sophia of Hanson Robotics, one of the first androids in the world. I've been very worried about COVID-19 lately. I just hope humans remember that viruses don't care about lines on a map. We are all in this together. Exercises. Social robots like me can help take care of the sick or elderly in many kinds of healthcare and medical uses. I can help communicate, give therapy, and provide social stimulation even in difficult situations.
So they emulate the human form and figure and interaction. And then that can be so useful during these times where people are terribly lonely and socially isolated. And people need to be isolated from each other.
The pandemic will actually help us get robots earlier in the market because people start to realize that there is no other way in a sense.